The Taken King is dead. Yet still his armies writhe and claw at our worlds. Even as you led the assault on the Dreadnought, a powerful Taken war beast fled for the safety of the shrine to Oryx. The would-be Prince Malak works to perfect a dark sorcery. He must be destroyed.
Sealed door, high ruins. Know what we need here? A tomb husk.
Thank you.
Toland hinted at secret pathways between our realm and the Ascendant. Malak crawled through the wall of our world to reach these caverns.
I think she's just being deliberately creepy now.
The beast is close. I can sense the blight that drips and seethes within.
How can she see this stuff? With that whole blindfold thing.
I see far better now than I ever did with my own eyes.
Thank you.
Beware, Guardian. The Blight will drain your strength, your speed. Do not let Malak dominate this shrine.
taken back the shrine from the Taken. That they took through taking.
Without Malak to channel Taken energy here, the Blight will abate. And Oryx's shrine will quiet. That is my dream, Guardian. That one day the moon will lie dead and still, like the tomb it is.